One of the things that I've always said is no one has really done a true Robert E. Howard Conan movie.
Oh, no, they haven't.
They really haven't. They never really nailed it. And I was always secretly hoping that you would take over.
Well, Robert Rodriguez is the one who really wanted to do a Conan movie.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Robert Howard, he's like, hey, Robert E. Howard, he's a Texan, all right?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And, you know, Conan is a Texas creation.
Yep.
You know? And if I did, it would probably be I love the comic series where they did the whole one of the short stories was like Queen of the Golden Pearl or whatever it is, the one where there's the one pirate queen that has all those black African guys as her crew. Well, they had Conan meet her in one of the comic books, and then, but you know, the entire journey that they have is a short story, so you never learn about the entire journey. You just learn how he gets with her, and then how it ends. But they did like a 20 issue run where it was like for two years, they just go through the entire voyage that he had with her in the comics, and it's one of the greatest runs of the comic.
Really?
Yeah.
What year was this around?
Like, if I'm not mistaken, I think like around the height of the comic book's popularity. So I'm thinking like 77, 78.
I was really hoping.
It's like Queen of the Golden Pearl. I can't remember the name of the story.
I was really hoping for the Jason Momoa Conan, because I think if anybody like represents what Conan was supposed to look like, it wouldn't be Arnold Schwarzenegger when he was a bodybuilder. It would have been Jason Momoa, especially after he got done playing Khal Drogo.
Yeah.
You know,
Which is, now here's the thing though about it. I thought he did a pretty good job in that movie.
Yeah, the movie was just shit.
But here's the deal though. The kid playing Conan when he was a kid fucking killed it.
Yeah, he did kill it.
No, that opening 10 minutes is the Conan movie we always wanted.
That
opening 10 minutes when he cuts all the guys' fucking heads off and comes back, that was the shit.
That's why I was so pumped for the movie. Yeah. And then I'm a big Jason Momoa fan, especially from him from the Game of Thrones.
Yeah.
You see that character, like, that could be Conan.
Yeah. Look, I have to say, like, I have affection for the John Milius one because I like Milius's philosophies that he keeps putting out there. And I actually really like the sequel, the Conan the Destroyer, the one with Grace Jones.
Mm-hmm.
That's the one that's most like the comic book. And it's actually written by Gary Conway, the guys who wrote the comic book, Roy Thomas and Gary Conway. So that's the one that actually feels like the comic book.
Right, yeah.
Because I love I'm a big fan of the comic book.
Oh, the comic book was excellent. Yeah, the comic
book. That's how I
excellent.
Got into it.
Yeah.
Later in life, about like 10 years ago, I started reading the short stories.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Robert E. Howard is such a complicated guy.
Yeah.
And killed himself in his early 30s, right? Mm-hmm.